Pussies.
Shit.
Crazy, bro. You just joined this whole nigga, and I'm going through your drum kit right now. That's crazy. Yeah, bro. Nigga trying to get ready for LA, bro. I can't wait, man. If I'm welcome to go, I think I am though, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, I think we're gonna have fun, my brother. Dion need this? Yes, Dion do. Nigga, I was hoping to go, bro. Whatever Kyle was talking about for the writing camp. I definitely need to send Dion some new shit though, bro. He working right now, for sure. It's definitely gonna happen, bro. We going in with the right intentions, you know what I'm saying? And focus. So what will be, man. As long as you believe. You dig what I'm saying? Wish my shit was that deep, bro. My shit, I got a lot of unfinished ass beats, bro. But at least they like start ideas. Like if I get a session with somebody or some shit. Oh yeah, for sure. Got to do that, bro. Got to, man. Full moon, what, tonight or tomorrow? Setting my intentions, man. Nothing but, like I said earlier, what will be, man. You just gotta do your part and just knock them hoes out the park, man. That's a sample, bro. This shit ain't nothing but like two motherfucking sounds, bro. I found a breakbeat and a fucking sample from an old ass King's Way pack and made that shit work, man. So, it's everything so far. So I'm struggling whether I just cheated, bro. I'm struggling whether to finish this whole or not, cause this whole sound done. All it need is a nigga to like lay up. Mean ass idea over the top of this hoe. But cheat codes, nigga. Forever. No hard work, nigga. Laser sounds from that pack you gave me, bro. On the hook part. That's it, man. Cheat codes, nigga. It's the easiest beat I ever made, man. It's done, bro. Yeah, done though. That was a done deal, man. So I guess me adding some bass on it wouldn't do it no justice, nigga, because it's, like you said, the whole done. It's a blessing, man, like. But you still got, it's still a certain technique about the shit, so it's not necessarily, you know what I'm saying? It's still a technique to do the shit, man. I need to buy a 60s. Hey, man. Yeah, man. That what you call it? You talking about the joint I use for the price, the right price. Pippin' EB. My nigga Pippin' EB. What y'all boys cooking up? I know y'all niggas in the lab, bro. man. trap shit. Yep.